Hello, Rayel Ruth Toller. I found another music book. You enjoy dancing to the French one that Auntie Kaylee brought back to me from France. I thought you'd like this one too. I love classical music. Classical music is music that you enjoy dancing to. A lot of ballerinas dance to classical music. So I thought you'd like this one too. There's a lot of violin in the classical music, as you can tell. And this is by Marion. Billet. That's actually the name is the town that Pop is from, Marion, Alabama. How about that? Here we go. That is by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. It's the Turkish March, and did you watch the tigers as they were dancing to the rhythm? They were having fun. We'll play it one more time. Next page. This is Antonio Vivaldi, Spring from the Four Seasons. That is one of Grandma's favorite classical pieces and one of my favorite sections because, of course, I love spring. Did you look at all of the flowers and the bugs? Spring to life. Get it? Spring to life. Isn't that good? We'll listen again. That piece was by Johann Strauss, the Radetzky March. Do you see the ants? How many marching ants do you see? Count with me. One, two, three, four, five. The worms peeking out and the little ladybugs up here. They're taking their crackers to go eat and their leaves and branches to go make something. We'll listen again. Did you feel you could twirl during that song? That feels like it's a very good twirling song. Maybe when you listen to it again, you'll want to twirl. That was written by Franz Schubert, the Trout Quintet. And that's why their pictures, there's a picture of a trout jumping here. Listen to the happy sounds of the trout swimming along. Does that sound like maybe the trout is in the water? Listen again. The dragonfly is watching him jump, and so is the grasshopper. One of Grandma's favorite composers, Peter Tchaikovsky. This was from the piece, The Dance of the Mirlitons. And you may have recognized that sound. Listen again when I play it the next time because you just watched The Nutcracker with Mama and Dada. And this is from The Nutcracker. Did Did you hear the flutes? They are very high-pitched woodwind. You hear do 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 do. Listen again, maybe you'll hear that. Ooh, the violins were having fun on that one there. Do, 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 roop, roop. You can hear the trills. That is by Niccolo Paganini, the Campanella. The stars shine brightly as this violin serenades us. What else do you see? I see a rabbit singing, a male rabbit singing to a lady rabbit in the balcony, and cute little birds, looks like maybe a cardinal. I don't know about the pink one, but I guess it's supposed to just be fun color. And I see a beautiful tree that might be or a bush that might be a rose bush or a cherry tree, and the little mouse is peeking out. Let's listen again. That was a fun one. The end. There are all the songs we got to listen to. All six. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And this book is kind of neat because Grandma can actually turn it on and off, which is good because it will help save the battery. So how about that? Isn't that a fun book? I hope you enjoyed it. I'll be bringing that one when I come so you can do some more dancing. I love you, Israel Ruth Toller. Oh, Betsy has moved. She was enjoying the music, but she got hot in the sun on the bench, and now she's over here in the sun on the couch. She thinks that might be different. Have a lovely day. Bye, Rael.